Your IU Hoosier James Blackmon Jr. getting some good news today. The Fort Wayne native and Marion High School senior named to the U.S. Junior National Select Team. He's one of 10 players on the squad. They'll play against international all-stars at the Nike Hoop Summit this April in Portland. It's the second year in a row an IU recruit has been picked for the games. Noah Vonleh played for the U.S. last spring.